I always thought that if somebody got hurt or somebody fell or somebody was around me that needed help, it was my responsibility to help them. I'm Dan Sumter. I'm an Elyria Police Department detective. I've been a detective for the last 6 years and have been on the department. This is my 21st year. We all have a role. My role is with cell phones. Every investigation involves cell phone, mobile forensics, mobile technology. Everybody has their lives on their phone. The forensics I do on our cell phones solve 99% of our cases. Recently, I had a homicide case where three guys eventually got life sentences. I was able to recover enough evidence to prove that this wasn't just a random murder, it was a murder for hire case. That's why we got the three life sentences. So that was huge. Lorain County Community College fits with the Digital Forensics and Elyria Police Department in a way that it kind of kicked off what I do. The equipment that they have and the access that they gave me, I could do anything and everything that I needed to get done. It was like I hit the lottery every day. Every day I'm proud of what I do.